Hello there and welcome to the golf club. Let's get down to the tee and see what we can do. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. This looks like, I'd say around 110 yards or so to the pin. And you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do for the next shot. Slightly to moderately disappointing there. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Nice little putt on that one. Well done. Starting things off at even par. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Nice. 39-foot putt here. This should be interesting. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Oh, it was so close. There we go. One over for the round. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. Great bounce. I thought for sure it was heading for trouble. Something wonky about that swing. Ten-footer here. I think this can go. Oh, I thought that was in. All right, nice little two-foot putt. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. All right, looking good so far. Okay, so we have about 115 yards thereabouts to the pin. Okay, you're on the green. That's about it.
Oh, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And let's see how that adds up. And that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. Could be in the rough here. Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing. This one's a beauty. All right, we're setting up 30 feet from the hole, so have fun with this.
Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
Oh.
Next hole coming up. 3 over for the round. Coming off the dreaded double bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can start fresh here. Get something better. Well, it's going to have to bite.
Oh, man.
To save par. All right, take a gander at this scorecard. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Okay, send this ball away. I'd say around 250 yards to go here. Solid swing.
Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. That was brilliant. Sitting at one over for the round. This is the eighth hole. Let's see what you can do. This is a beauty. Looking good. Four feet to the hole. You can do this. Yes! And that performance brings you down to even par. Not bad. Okay, here we go. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. That was nice. Okay, 1 under for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Nice. This is quite the elevated green, so keep that one in mind. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. Nice approach on the green. Well done. All right, 12-footer here. Yes. 3 under for the round. Hole number 11. could be in the rough here. And in case you haven't noticed, the ball's sitting a little above your feet on this shot. Right back on the fairway. I like this stuff. Okay, this one to save par.
Oh.
4 feet, let's do this. Nice putt. 2 under for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Okay, let's see if you can save par here. That was going to be excellent. 3 feet to the hole here. Alright, let's see what the scorecard's saying. 1 under for the round. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. It wasn't super clean. I think he might have hit a tree there. And from here, we're about 130 yards out. Okay, good approach. We're on the green now. And for the bird.
Duck.
Okay, moving along. And that'll keep you at 1 under for the round. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. Sweet. I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. Sweet. This is for birdie.
Oh, so close.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Let's see how this all adds up. And that'll keep you at 1 under for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's see how this adds up. Sitting at 2 under for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Heading for the green here. Man, that was nice. If only you could have dropped that in the hole. Would have had the ace. Bragging rights. Love and affection. You know, all that stuff. 3 under for the round. Seventeenth hole coming up. Looking good. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Nice. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Yes, yes, yes. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow. Good stuff. Okay, looks like about 235 yards to the pin. For the birdie here.
Oh, unlucky.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
Gah.
All right, let's sink this and head on into the clubhouse. What do you say? Bit of a sour, bogey-ish note to finish us off here, but you made it. Par would have been nice, but that's all right. We're done. Thanks for the round. I enjoyed chatting with you. We'll talk to you next time.